You want to use git status in order to show the status of our local repository. Navigate to your local version of the repository, open the folder, you'll find a file inside, and open this folder also in a terminal. Type git status. The message you receive will say that there is nothing to commit, your working tree is clean, and nothing has changed. Now edit the file by adding another line. Save the file and run git status again. You will see in the red line that there have been some modifications to files in this directory.